Hey everybody, welcome back. It is Dylan or Jigsaw. Today we are back with another System of a Down reaction. You guys absolutely destroyed the last video and you guys recommended that I go to Ariel's next. So that's exactly what we're doing today. If you're new here and you don't know me, my name is Dylan and I have this list. And on this list are a bunch of songs you guys have commented down below and requested for me to react to. So when you guys comment that, I write it down on this paper and I get to that reaction as soon as possible. You know me, I like to get into it. So let's listen to Ariel's by System of a Down. Excited. Way different than Chop Suey. Way different. I know I said in the last video that they reminded me of Stained, and for some reason that was just the first band that came to my mind. And one of you guys said, I think you're trying to refer to Three Doors Down. And absolutely. I know Three Doors Down. I'm familiar with Three Doors Down. Don't know why Stain came to my head, but when you said Three Doors Down, oh god, yeah. Absolutely. Abso-fucking-lutely. 100% reminds me of Three Doors Down. But this song, again, completely different than Chop Suey. A lot more controlled. The lyrics, what I'm getting so far is that you're alone in the world. I'm trying to figure out. I think it's based basically like about being a loner, but I might be completely wrong. I gotta keep listening to these lyrics here. So let's go back a little bit here. God. Okay. Okay, so now I think I get it. I think I was wrong the first time. I think this is kind of a song about waking up and not
you know, waking up from sleep, but mentally waking up and kind of entering that state of self-awareness, you know, like you live kind of outside your own head. Me, example, on a daily basis, I've said this in another video, all the fucking time I experienced that, I like to say that I woke up a little, like, right when I graduated high school. I woke up, and that's when I kind of started to, like, be really, really self-aware. Anxieties hit like a motherfucker. I don't know what it was, but once high school was over, I woke the fuck up. I was out of the loop. I was out of the thin, straight line that you have to follow. I was outside of my own body. It's, you know what I mean? If you don't, I hate to break it to you, you haven't woken up yet. So I think that's what I think. And if I'm not, I just wasted so much time and you guys are leaving me so much comments calling me a fucking idiot, and I'm sorry. But, you know, trying my best here, man. In the sky, when you lose my mind, you free your life. Yeah, like when you open up, when you wake up. So up high. When you free your eyes, eternal Christ. Abso-fucking-lutely. I'm gonna get a lot of shit for this. I just googled the meaning after finishing the song, and I probably should have watched the music video. From what I read, the music video does a good job visually explaining it, but I figured the lyrics probably would have been more important for me to hear, so I figured that was probably the best route to go. But if you guys want me to watch the music video, I'm absolutely down to do that, just to kind of see the visual experience as well. But I was right. The song definitely is about breaking out of that social norm, stop following that line, and essentially just waking up as a person. And, you know, I got it. I absolutely got it. The song does such a good job of putting that into words, into lyrics, and it clicked. Like, at first I thought it was about being lonely, but then I got the whole, when you lose small mind, you free your life. Once I heard that, instantly clicked. Instantly made sense. Great song. Great fucking lyrics. I am so excited. There's so many bands that are really about this fuck the system. Growing up, I heavily listened to Hollywood Undead. I think that was my first band that I kind of like discovered on my own. And I was heavily obsessed with them. I always listened to them nonstop. So that's kind of why I don't think I ever really branched out too much when I was younger. Because I was always, like I said, I always listened to the same music over and over again. So that's why I made this channel. Again, thank you guys for all the love and support on all these videos. If you did enjoy, leave a like down below. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. We just hit 1,000 subscribers and I cannot thank you guys enough. If you haven't already, make sure you turn on those post notifications, because I do upload 3 to 4 times a day specifically for you guys. And again, thank you guys so much for the love and support. It has been Dylan or Jigsaw. I'll see you guys in the next one. Adios.